The Holy Gospel according to John, the 6th chapter. Glory to you, O Lord. Jesus said to them, I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me most assuredly does not hunger, and whoever has faith in me most assuredly does not thirst forever. So the Judeans murmured about him because he had said, I am the bread having descended out of heaven. And they said, Is this man not Jesus, the son of Joseph, whose father and mother we know? How does he now say that I have come down out of heaven? Jesus answered and said to them, Do not murmur one with another. No one can come to me unless the Father who sent me should draw him. And I will raise him up on the last day. It is written in the prophets, and they shall be instructed by God. Everyone who listens to the Father and takes instruction comes to me. Not that anyone has seen the Father except the one who is from God. This one has seen the Father. Amen, amen, I tell you, the one who has faith has life in the age. I am the bread of life. Your fathers ate the manna in the desert and died. This is the bread descending out of heaven, so that one might eat of it and not die. I am the living bread that has descended out of heaven. If anyone eats of this bread, he will live throughout the age, and the bread I shall give for the life of the cosmos is my flesh. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, O Christ.